All right, let's talk about stimulus, Marty. So Monday night, we kind of got another look, a revised look, if you will, at the latest details of what will be the relief package. And it is expected to pass through Congress in the coming weeks, probably through that reconciliation process. Yeah. But it does include $1,400 payments. And one of the big things is both for children and non-child dependents. So we're talking college students or disabled adults or older Americans who are claimed as a dependent for tax purposes. So that is a change.
Yeah, it is a change, because normally if you have a child going to college and they're over 17, you're not going to get something. But they're trying to make it as progressive as possible. They haven't discussed changing the eligibility of $75,000 for a single person and $150,000 per household. So that looks like it's going to benefit more Americans than not. They're trying to, you know, it remains to be seen whether some of those things will get through the Congress. But if it's in the reconciliation process, it more than likely will become law.